all speed, let's go. Both teams are lined up and we are set to get things going. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Crisp's got it in the defensive end. Directs it on over to Cato. The pylons played along the wing. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Moves inside! Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. And they keep the pressure on. From the opposite point. Here's a short pass to Jackson. And this squad has really put the pressure on now. Here in the offensive zone, they've got the puck. And the defense come away with it here. Oh, there's some body contact. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Puts it on net. Good save. Wagner's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The game is still scoreless. Slides it back to the blue line. No, you're not going to get away with that one right in front of the official. Delayed penalty coming up. It's a tripping, it looks like. Toronto's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Obviously, goals have been hard to come by. Here's the first power play of the game.
Crisp's got the puck, and they'll go on the attack. Turn that chance aside. And that slides right out to center ice. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Here they come on the attack. Toronto's got him along the wall. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Denies it in front. Here they come, down the right side and on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Cato. And makes the routine save. And here's a pass to Cap. And that pass doesn't go. And the man advantage fails to pay off as both teams are back at even strength.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through their fingers.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Puck has dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Getting a little physical there with that collision. And that's off target as it hits a body. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Quick feed to Barner. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Oh, what a collision with that hit.
Known for this, he doesn't make any mistake. There's the opportunity to lay a body check out, and he's right on it.
Tries to get the puck over to Nylander. Oh, hello! What a collision!
Nah, that's not a collision. That's one player delivering a solid body check to another. He's known for this. If you have your head down for just a second, look out.
Takes the feed up ahead. Nylander's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, and the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to do this one over. Breakaway! Oh, what a save!
Really good effort. I thought he made a good play on the net, but the goaltender's right on top of it.
Into the corner of the attacking area. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. The pylons look to start the transition game. The Broad Street Bullies have
it's
it
now. Why you have to be mad?
Big hit.
He moved into the position to deliver the hit so quickly. Nowhere for the skater to go.
The pylons gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves it to Lindgren. Poked away in the neutral zone by Gill. Goes right to the crease. The pylons have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Can't make it work. Nylander's got it into offensive territory.
Oh, sorry, James. They jumped in there, but that was a huge hit as the play just rambles on.
The pylons scoop it up along the boards. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Kills, moving it ahead. Puck scooped up by Lindgren. And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. A clean sheet of ice beckons, and period number two set to get underway. Still looking for the game's first goal as we are underway
in
the second.
It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
Is standing by with his assessment of the first period between the benches, right?
The Broad Street Bullies just have to roll along like they did in that first period, James. You hold the puck that long, possess it like they did, you're going to punch through. You're going to score. It's just a matter of time.
Puck moved over to Lee. Great pass from off the right side. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Into the corner now. Pass back to the point. Pass out front, and that's stopped. Jackson's lugging the puck. Pushes it across to Nylander. To his teammate. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Couldn't find the intended target.
Barber's going to hear it from the crowd for the rest of the
game.
He calls out an earlier injury to the home team player, and they're not very happy with it.
Toronto's got the puck along the wall, and he gives it over to Barber.
Get ready!
That's a solid hit on that play. Cuts to the front. Denies him in close. Cato's moving the puck through his own zone. Quick pass to Barber. Stops that one. Montreal's in transition. Look at that hit. Maybe try to wear down the opponents here. The pylons have it against the wall. And he slides it quickly to Cato. Sends it in front. He scores! What a goal!
That's the play you practice half the time. It's that down low quick action play where you get into position, you hope a pass is like that, and you hammer it in from in tight.
Toronto's given themselves control of this game now with a one goal lead in the second.
They'd like to get another before they go in for the second intermission. You'd love at least a couple goal lead going into period three.
Puck grabbed by Barber. Here's a shot. You'll need more than that to beat him. And now he tries to get it across to Cato.
Lindgren's got something bother him here. He doesn't really look like he's 100% as he tries to finish his shift.
The Broad Street Bullies move the puck in the defensive zone. Steps across the blue line. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. Denied by Wagner!
Lindgren's been looking for a way off the ice for a little bit of time on this shift. He was injured somewhere in the midst of it. He wants to get off the ice.
Past the halfway mark of this period, 1-0 the score. Feeds it up ahead. Here they come on the rush. Oh, and he gets a piece of that one to keep it out.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the way.
Toronto's got the puck behind the net. Nice zone entry from the middle. From point blank, it's in the back of the net, and we've got ourselves a new game.
Always amazes me, James, how one shot changes everything. Now this game is even. James, I think the quickness of the delivery of the puck is more important than the placement when you're in this tight. You're just trying to open up a hole for the goaltender.
Centers are lined up, and we are ready to resume. Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw. Here's a short pass to Marner. Great poke check on the reach. They go on the attack from the left side. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Gains the zone. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. With possession along the wall. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Taken by Lindgren. Plays the puck up ahead. Shot! Barner's got it along the boards. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? And that's picked off. Moves it quickly over to Gill. Moves it to the middle. And that caroms off a twig in front of the net. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. And he takes the feed. Crisp's got the puck. Quick feed to Nylander. Toronto's got the puck in their own end. The Broad Street Bullies get a hold of it. Moves it to Crisp. There's the horn, 40 minutes in the books. We'll get a refresh for both the players, ice. Back with a third period next. Welcome back to EA Sports, the final frame of this one. Here we go, period number three is underway, still looking for who that hero will be. Slides the pass over to Cato. Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick pass to Nylander. Pass broken up. Montreal's got it in the neutral zone. Uses the force on that hit. Toronto's looking to break out. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Barner. Toronto's got the puck against the wall. Gets in front of it for the block. There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. It's all tied up. Crisp's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. Puck goes wide. Here's a short pass to Nylander. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Montreal's got a hold of the puck now. Taken along the wall by Barner. Inside his own end, moves the puck. You might say he had that one coming.
You could hear the players on the bench
much as that hit was starting to come together. They knew this is retribution for the earlier play.
Montreal's moving it along the wing. Toronto's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Lindgren. And that's knocked away by Nylander. Great stretch, passes and connects. That's not going to fool him.
The Broad Street Bullies must feel like they're the victims of a bad joke. There's another one.
Still lots of time left in the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And now he moves it to Jackson. Grimson rips it, and that caroms off a body in traffic. Another big hit.
Man, this guy has one color on his mind.
They score! A huge goal puts him ahead.
There seemed to be some back and forth here that was making it hard to determine who's going to take the lead. That goal changes the whole course of this night. Now the other guys have to chase. Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
Toronto's had the puck on their stick all night long. Now they finally have a lead in the third.
Yeah, but there's still a lot of time left, and they know it. The coaches are talking to them about not taking a step back.
Takes the pass. The Broad Street Bullies have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And that pass is intercepted. There's a solid collision. Takes it from the right side. Great defensive effort with the stick. Fails to find the open man. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Poked away at center by Nylander. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Gill's got it along the wing. Crisp's taking it from his own end. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. Here's a shot. Oh, slick work with the glove by Wagner.
It's a little bit of hope in this save. You hope you're in the right position. You hope you get enough of it because he didn't see it.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Toronto's got a one-goal lead. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Quick feed to Cato. Jabs the puck away. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
Tries that last move. Maybe he should just shoot the puck or get deep. Got a chase now.
Feeds the puck to Nylander. The pylons have it against the wall. Feeds it on over to Lindgren. Along the half wall with the puck. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. To the low slot. Oh, there was some TNT with that collision there.
Yeah, that wasn't just going to rub somebody out of the play. He's known for this. If he's got an opportunity to blow somebody up, he's going to do it. That was a big hit.
Passes out front. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Solid hit on the play. Moves around along the half wall. And we got a delayed penalty coming up here. Let's see what the officials say. The Broad Street Bullies will serve two for slashing. Toronto's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Power plays go up and down. That's just the way they are. But when you haven't been successful, you've got to reload, refocus, and get to work on that next one.
The Broad Street Bullies looking against the half wall. Montreal's got the puck behind the net. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Handles the puck. Quick shot. And that goes off course off a body.
Cato's certainly not at 100%. He's just trying to get through the rest of this shift and get back to the bench.
Toronto's regained possession of the puck. Sends it down low. The pylons played along the boards. Final minute to go here in the third. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Levels them with the hit. Moves it to the middle. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. Barner's got it against the boards.
Gill's time is almost done. save. And this squad has really put the pressure on now. You can tell what the fans think of it.
No question who's getting the penalty, which team it is. It's the home team again.
The power play unit goes right back to work.
At practice, they were working on a cross-crease one-timer. Quick movement side to side.
And sneaks in and grabs possession. Handles the pass at center. Scrum along the wall. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Nylander. Final horn is sounded, bringing this one to an end.
Well, they'll look at it and say, hey, we controlled play at certain points. We had a better faceoff percentage, but just not enough.